Hey guys, my Gamers UK, and welcome to the third installment of Quest for All Madden. Now, today a patch was released. I've played a few solos since that patch was out, and honestly, I've not noticed that much of a difference. But we're going to play an online game, obviously our third game. We're 1-1 at the moment, and see what happens. I mean, we don't know how much different it is. I mean, obviously, it might differ from solo challenges to obviously online head-to-head, but we shall see. So let's dive into this third game and get our second win of the season. Come on, let's go. Oh, shit, I stood up. Oh, okay. Oh, up the middle. Oh, Kaepernick's got it. Oh, sacked. Let's go, defense. Let's get a stop. Come on, let's get some pressure. I'm button mashing here. Do we get this? Oh, he caught it. Damn it. 3rd and 17, and we give up the big play. Let's go, defense. Oh, we're getting an end around. Oh, and that's swallowed up by Michael Bennett. Also, I'm really liking this camera angle. I think it gives a much wider perspective on what's going on the field, and it allows me to make the correct decisions much easier. And Jeremy Hill is running up the sideline. Come on, Jeremy Hill. Oh, he gets tackled. Shoelace tackle. Oh, 46 yards on the first play from scrimmage. Come on. Yes, Selvers Dumerville. 3rd and 6. We need a stop from someone. Oh my god, that was almost an interception. Come on, let's get some pressures from someone. Oh my, another nearly interception, this time by CJ Mosley. Damn it, that was so close. 3rd and 10, he's going, it's end zone or bust. He's getting some pressure. Oh, Elvis Dumerville, yes! Oh, what a clutch sack, second sack of the game. And the guy isn't going to call a timeout. There he goes. He'll set up for the field goal. Elvis Dumerville, you were the second sack of the game, but this time I got it, so I'm happy with that one. Right, we're going to get Jeremy Hill out the backfield here. It worked pretty well last time. And it will again this time. Oh, you're leaving Jeremy Hill all alone down back there. I'll take that. If that's the case, I'm just going to keep hitting Jeremy Hill underneath, because they're just leaving him open. Come on. Oh, look at that push up front. Look at that push up front. Jeremy Hill. Oh, that offensive. See that push? That was amazing. Right, 2nd and 6. We're at the 9-yard line. We're going to give some play action a go and just hopefully someone gets open. Oh, was that a bad decision? Oh, no, it wasn't. Oh, first touchdown of the game. Woo! Greg Olsen. That was a close call. Let's go, OCU Mignola. I'm going to use OC here. And OC is getting double teamed, so I can't get off. Oh, you got it off, though. Son of a bitch. There we go, 3rd and 14. Let's go, Jerry Hughes. Come on. Has he got it? Oh, what the fuck? Oh, bollocks. There we go. 3rd and 12. No doubt he's going to go for it on 4th. But 3rd and 12, we need a play. Let's go. Come on, Poe. Oh, lovely bit of lag there. Why the hell is it lagging? Come on, Poe. Oh, does he get it? Incomplete. Woo-hoo-hoo. Incomplete. Takes us to 4th down. Alright, this is the game right here. This is the game right here. 4th down, he needs the touchdown to win. Oh, just defense make a play, hopefully I can get to him. Alright, we're off, Jerry Hughes. Oh, and we don't, and he's got it! Oh no! Shit! Oh no, we scored in the dying seconds. Oh no, I think I've lost. In fact, I think I have lost. Right, we're going to try a screen. Last play of the game. I think I've definitely lost this. Screen pass to CJ Spiller and just hope something happens. Alright, we've got a block. Oh, here we go. Oh, damn it. Fuck. Oh, no. No. Shit. Oh, you bastards. Beat me by 3 points. Scored in the last minute. Oh, damn it. Well, there you go, guys. My third game, and I'm now 1-2. Quest for All Madden is going to be a lot harder than I thought it was going to be, because this game is hard to play. It's not as easy, especially defensively. It's not as easy to stop opponents. The reason why I use that camera angle, the reason why I use the D-line, is just because, honestly, I can't control the defense like I used to be able to. So I'd rather just use the D-line and just let the rest take care of itself, which it usually does, but on this occasion it didn't. And unfortunately I lost, so I'm 1-2, but yo, whatever. I'm still not out of the race. I can still make the playoffs. I can still get that first round bye, so it ain't over yet. Thank you very much for watching. Please like, subscribe, and of course, guys, please share my videos. You'd be helping me out a great deal. I need to start getting some more views and start getting some more subs. So, yeah, please share my videos. You're doing me a massive favour. But, yeah, that's it, and I will see you for the next video.